I love you, Daddy.
I love you, sweetheart. You're a brave girl.
So, what's the story, young lady?
We're on our way to Minneapolis.
It was an accident.
I fell.
Daddy!
Well, sooner or later, everybody does. Right, Dad?
I nearly had you, didn't I?
Since you're traveling, I'd like to do a CAT scan.
Daddy's gonna take care of us.
I'm gonna wait right here for you when you get out. It's been hours. You know how much longer it's gonna be.
What was her name again?
Perry Monroe.
I'm not seeing a Perry Monroe. There hasn't been a scan since 9 o'clock this morning.
So what are you telling me?
They're not here.
Got the whole day in front of me, not finding any Monroe.
I just want to see my wife and daughter.
Do you have any footage?
Don't record in the treatment areas.
It's hard that the camera can't see them because of the chairs. You get a better angle.
You saw my little girl. You treated her arm.
All I've got to go on is your word that they were here at all.
Think I'm making them up.
Why would I have my daughter's scarf? But not her.
There's something wrong with this place.
I showed you the picture.
That could be anybody.
We're as concerned about them as you are.
Search the hospital!
Nobody needs to get hurt.
I mean, he's a head case.
Put down all your guns!
What have you done to my family?
Where'd you take my family?